tight bowling unit today. They've performed nicely, picking up lots of wickets. The batsmen were struggling to build up good partnerships against a good quality bowling attack. The batting team really took a blow today in a well-fought contest. But today, the bowling simply proved too strong for the men with the willow. Let's recap